Argent Denor, by destroying Vega, you've created a portal directly into the heart of hell. Now you must find your way to the source of the UAC's power known as the Well. The Crucible will allow you to absorb and contain the energy of... Here we go. Nah, Majin, it wasn't that one. It wasn't that. It was not that. It was the other option. Not the second one, it was the first one. I think I have to go that way. Alright, move on. Moving on. I was gonna do it today, Majin, but I don't know if I am anymore because Derper got me treat stream. But what I was planning about doing. What I was planning on making today, he pretty much got me with that, so I don't even know. Yeah, there's always, there's always tomorrow. I might do it tomorrow. That's right. Yeah, you're right. But yeah, probably tomorrow. Jeez, man, I'm still low on ammo. What the hell, dude? What the hell? What is this? Portals? What is this, Avengers? Endgame? Man, we had portals earlier. Feel? Yeah, I do. I think I do have some. I kind of like to use a chainsaw as like a last resort kind of thing, though. You know? But and you know, like if I do need ammo, I'll use that. Or if I'm in danger, I'll use that. For the most part, though, I just like killing everything. But I think I should have some. No, I've tried it already. Did, huh? Okay. Checkpoint reached. I gotta go up there. All right, cool. Going up then. Uh-oh, what is that? What the hell is that, dude? That open up.
Oh.
These glory kills are like one of my favorite things in this entire game. I just love a game where they let you do finishing moves, man. I don't know why. I'm all about it, dude. Part of the huge reason why I love like The Witcher 3's combat and stuff, because it's just like every time you're about to take somebody down, you can do like a finishing move, you know. Just glorious. Let's go back and turn around. Plasma rifle for now. Like, the default weapon for me is the plasma rifle, and then I'll switch to other things. Depending on what I need. So if you guys... Oh my fuck. Well... I was gonna say, so if you guys notice me going to the plasma rifle a lot, it's because that's just my like default. I'd rather you have that as a default than the pistol. I can't believe I fell there though. What the hell was that all about, man? That sucks. Shouldn't have fallen there. Uncharted territory. Back down here again. I'm sure the enemy's all over here. Where are you? There they are. That's what I was waiting for. No, 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 don't you dare fall again! What the hell, dude? Is there like an invisible wall there or what? How do I keep falling from there, man? How? Oh my god, dude. Twice in a fucking row? Are you kidding me? How, dude? How does this keep happening? It doesn't make any sense. What is it with the jumping in this, man? That even happen? Doesn't add up. Oh my god, I don't know how the fuck I keep falling there, dude. There has to be like some kind of invisible wall or some shit, dude. Because there's no way I don't grab onto that fucking ledge, dude. That's bullshit. Dude, this is some bull, man. The fact that this is the third time in a row I have to do the same shit over and over again. All because I keep falling off and not grabbing onto the ledge. It's stupid, dude. Fortunately, we kind of killed everything pretty quickly, I think. Alright, how the fuck are you supposed to jump through this? Just this way, right? Jesus, man. That was stupid as hell, dude. I can't fucking believe it. Messing around with this shit. I'm not fucking around with those. All these ledges and places you can fall down? Nope. Nope. You gotta get out of, here with that bullshit. Fucking around with that. Now what? Just jump down there? As long as I don't fall off anything. Point reach, thank goodness. Kill him. Kill who? You're not gonna kill me. Three of these guys dead. Go, the music is starting. Bye. What the fuck? Did that thing just fly away? Did this guy kick it away or what? What happened? Oh, strange, man. That barrel just fucking flew, man. Fucking hate these things. go. Gotta climb all walls, are ya? How about some missiles to your face? Running low on ammo, though. Dude, those guys are annoying, dude. They just like run up to you and smack you back without even knowing they're there. This motherfucker won't die, dude. It takes so long to kill those guys. Before we do that, I feel like shit's about to go down, so use some of these points today. Instead of using it on the fucking pistol, I should have used it. Damn it, oh. Go. Boom. Why do I keep getting stuff? Go again, round two. More like available than that too. Although, you know what? Never mind. It is free. Well, actually, I would like some more because I just lost it all. So that sucks. Fuck me, dude. There's a lot of enemies, man. Oh shit, I didn't know this guy was right here. I should probably get rid of these smaller assholes so they don't fucking bug me when I'm gonna run around everywhere. Let's save the big boys for last, huh? Might be a good idea. Although, if more fuckers keep spawning here, you know. Either way, I'm just gonna have to keep running around, regardless of what I kill first. Oh shit, here we go. This is exactly what I would. I couldn't fucking fight anybody while I had it though. Now these assholes wanna show up after my desert is over. Smart on their part. Come on, man! See what I mean about not having enough time to glory kill somebody? Dude, you don't get enough time. If you're like further bit away, you don't have enough time. It sucks. If you're close enough, it's fine, but if you're further away, it's like, man, I really get fucked over. Gauss cannon. Well, no big deal, I guess, but. Alright, Yelena, have yourself a good night. Thanks for stopping by. I'll see you later. Oh shit, come on. Fuck those the horned devil dudes, man. Oh man. Please tell me that. Nope, it's not. Something's shooting. The second one here. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah. Look at all that. I just need one more. All I need is one more. Mouth of the beast to go. Keep shit, they're all demons anyway. Quad damage is beautiful. If I can have that all the time, that'd be great. Fuck, this thing still isn't dead? That's ridiculous. Why aren't you dead? There you go. Man, I really do not like this. How is there so many of them? Nope. today. Let's try this. What the fuck? Oh, that's so lame, dude. That's so lame. That's so fucking lame. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Whatever.
Whack.
That was whack. I was so close to being done with it too, I think. But nah, man. These assholes have to pull off some outlandish bullshit to take me down. This one. There we go. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Juicing it up. I don't know what that is, but thank you. All the achievements. I saw this guy killed the other dude for me. Very, very kind of him before he went out too. That was good stuff. Fuck. I am moshing, yeah, actually. I don't know if I'll be getting it right away, but yeah, dude. Definitely, dude. I've enjoyed the hell out of this one. Oh no, fuck these guys. No! Oh my god! Come on, dude! Oh! That's so fucking disappointing. Oh, I think I ran out of ammo. You know what? I was about to pull out my chainsaw too, but I didn't want to pull it out until I was close enough to one of the enemies, man. So fucking annoying! I gotta do all this shit all over again. Fuck you assholes, man. Fuck all you cocksuckers. You guys can all go back to hell, man. What was that? Did I get teleported? I think I did, huh? I got like bumped into one of the portals, I think. Right here in front of me, the worst. The worst, like, no standard. Please die. Yes, Kosky, I do. Very much so. Oh boy, here we go. Here's the hard part. Kill him. Yes. Tell me that's all I got. Oh fuck. Alright, it's time to use the chainsaw. There we go. Better this time. I think we're actually gonna beat it this time. I can use my damn chainsaw to get more ammo. Sheesh, man. Did it. Fucking finally, dude. Jeez, man. All these assholes team up on you, dude. It's rough. It is rough. But we did it. There we go. Could have used all that health and shit earlier. There we go. Iron Man. Why do I keep getting shit on Titan's Realm? I'm not even on that level anymore, man. Oh. Oh shit, is this a boss fight? This is a boss fight now.
They promised me so boy. Much.
Am I gonna be ready for this, dude? Cause I don't know, man. After what just happened. Oh, hell nah, dude. What the fuck is this? It's a spider with a brain? What is that? Oh my god, dude. This sucks, dude. Fuck, low ammo. Oh no. Oh no. I'm running low on health. I'm all out of armor, dude. God damn, dude. no! Oh no, oh no, oh no. What the fuck do I gotta do here? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Get out of the way! Oh, what the hell is that? Oh no, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh, fuck, dude. This shit is stressful, my guys. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, what the fuck? I always hate how they, like, change shit up on you, dude. Like, I don't know what the fuck I gotta do in the later state. Oh, I thought I had it, man. Oh, fuck this boss fight, man. What the hell was I supposed to do there? I was supposed to get up on those pillars, but the pillars killed me. That's bullshit. Shit, get out of the way. Oh, fuck. So there seems to be a pattern with these bosses. Is that they do the same moves, and you can take them down pretty easily up until they're half health. But once you take them off the half health, it's a little more ridiculous. They add in like all kinds of other bullshit. So at a certain point, this thing is gonna throw blocks at me because bullshit. I have to stand behind the pillars, but then if you stand on the pillars, they'll like electrocute you or some corny shit like that. I don't know, man. Back up, man. Why did I fall off? What the fuck? Oh, come on, man. Get up! Oh no! Fuck me, dude! Please tell me it's dead. Please tell me it's dead. Ah! Two achievements, Knee Deep in the Dead, and who's next? Fuck! In hell! Man! Fuck, dude. That was insane, man. I was locked in there, trying to kill this thing.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation.
Damn.
You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Oh.
Until we see each other again.
Well, that's great. Wow. Alright, so Doom Eternal, right? That's after this. That's some shit, though. Although, I'll be honest, I suspected that that robot guy was... That guy was clearly the... Good game, though, man. I really had a lot of fun playing this. I really did. It was a blast. Such a good time, man. Had a lot of fun playing. Just cool going around, like, you know, just killing shit, dude. Just fucking shit up. All these assholes you're seeing right now, I killed all these fuckers. Just a damn good time, man. Love it.